We're going to do an impromptu piece. Why I'm saying impromptu is because we didn't prepare it much. So it's going to be myself and Anjali, who's going to do a very light, I wouldn't say it's an item, but we're just going to have a conversation. So it is based on one woman who was beginning her day by waking up, making food for her children, her husband, packing it and sending them to school and work. And later on, when she sits at home, she gets an unexpected guest. And that guest was Lord Krishna. Initially, she couldn't believe that it was Krishna. So she asked him to prove that he is Krishna, which of course he did. And they converse. So Krishna tells her that he has come down to her to grant her two boons. And he tells her that she can ask for two things she wants badly in life. Now don't think that this is my story, but yes, I think this is most women's stories. Anyways, so the first thing was, she was complaining that she doesn't have time for anything. She was saying she's always busy, she has to take care of her children, her husband, social commitments, etc. And she said she doesn't have time for herself. So Krishna said, don't you know the importance of karma or your action? Doing your job or doing your karma is not such a bad thing. So just get going with it. She was almost satisfied. She had no other go because it was Krishna who was saying. So he asked her for the second boon. The ladies, any guesses what a lady would want? Any guesses what a lady would want? Anyways, so this lady was complaining about her husband. She was saying, oh Krishna, my husband does not love me anymore. He doesn't have time to even look at me. When I go in front of him, guess what he looks at? The TV. But, you know, her husband, he takes such good care of her. He always praises her when she wears a nice outfit and comes. But my husband doesn't even look at me. So Krishna says, that's fine. How can you look at somebody else's husband? So she asks him, hey Krishna, you had 16,000 wives, right? And you're telling me that I cannot look at my friend's husband and praise him for his good deeds? So Krishna says, why do you want something external when you can love yourself? When you have divine within you, when you have me in you. So it was a realization for her that she has Krishna within her. She has the divine power within her. Why do we really need anyone external? So this is a small impromptu piece by myself and Anjali. We hope you enjoy, as well as our musicians. So thank you.
Thank you. Krishna, Krishna, Govinda, Janatana, Krishna.
Hare Krishna.